Jacobson, Marketing Artfully. So today we're going to talk about free shipping products from the United States Postal Service. And if you're just getting started with eBay or Etsy or Shopify or any of the e-commerce platforms, you're going to be super surprised that you can get free shipping supplies and they will bring them right to your door. I see a lot of people, so let's talk about that. You can get, there's a whole ton of supplies, but I find that people, when they're first starting out on Etsy or eBay or Shopify, they're so used to going to the post office to get supplies that they go to their local post office. They think, oh, I want to touch all these things. And I get that, but what'll happen is, depending on what's at your local post office, you might not get all of the different options. In fact, I know that I did not see all the options when I went to their first time. So you really want to absolutely order your supplies online, and then your postman or woman, all my ladies are post ladies, will bring them direct to your house. So you want to come to the USPS store, if you could do a search on the internet, or if you come to USPS and click on store, you can do quick tools, mail or ship, click or ship, blah, blah, blah. But if you do free shipping supplies right there, you're going to get all of the things that are free. And now let's talk about a few of these as we go. So these are the direct mail boxes, and you can flip them inside. These are kind of cool because then they've saved my bacon. I just have one pack of them, and I've had them for like 3 years. It hasn't happened very often, but it was nice when it did. So priority mail, and then it flips inside out for the priority mail express. Now, this is a shoebox, and you think, I'm not shipping any shoes. I don't care about a shoebox. But a shoebox is a really nice size if you're shipping candles or anything tall and skinny. I don't ship hardly any express, so I wouldn't order an express box. It seems really cool to have all these boxes when you get started, but then you wind up with a whole bunch of boxes in your garage, kind of moving them around. So I just really focus on the ones that I can get. Now, this box, number 7, is amazing. It is a large box, and it is not a flat rate large box. So this is not going to cost you $17 or $18 to ship, especially if you have something lighter or you have something that's going closer. It's just a really nice large box. Now, if you're shipping to the military, then you want these priority mail AFP, APO, FPO flat rate boxes. Because they don't charge you as much because they want to help the military guys. All right, DVD boxes. I never use, it's almost like a little small flat rate box. So if you ship tiny things, it's important. And then these guys, see, it doesn't say flat rate. So that means that it doesn't have to be 13, 17, 7. You can just fit whatever you want in there. So there's some really nice larger size flat ones if you're shipping signs. I know a lot of the people I work with on Etsy are shipping signs, and they need that like large flat blueprint. Okay, regional rate boxes. We have to talk about those because those are really handy if you're shipping close, and I have a whole video about regional rate boxes, but those will say on the side, regional A, regional B. Now, you can't go, oh, this regional box is exactly the right size. I'm going to use a regular shipping label on it. You can't do that. They'll charge you. Now, this is my all-time favorite. If you've watched any of my videos, I love the 7x7x6. It is my heart. It's such a good size for shipping. If you're shipping mugs, if you're shipping anything like that, and you're doing it priority mail, that is a beautiful size box. Now we just have a whole bunch of other boxes. They got really cool, if you're shipping tubes of things. Let's see if we can see everything. We'll go down, not to worry. All right, so these are if you're gonna write them out and stick them, you should just be printing stuff out from your dashboard in your Etsy, eBay, Shopify. Oh, there's a cat. All right, so there's Tyvek labels, there's flat rate labels. I wanted to hit you up with one last thing that is super good. I use these a lot. I use them a lot when I'm shipping priority, but I'm not using a priority box. I want to make sure that they know that it's priority. And what I'm looking for is, I have one last thing I want to show you, because if you're shipping out of the country, you need these. These custom form envelopes are what you need to print out the papers from your computer and stick them in. I know it's not priority mail, but it's something that while you're here, if you're running low, you want to make sure to get that out to them. So hopefully that helps. Tara Jacobson, Marketing Art Flea.